This is for Maria Elena. They call me coquette and mademoiselle, and I must admit I like it quite well. It's something to be the darling of all, the grande, femme, fatale, the belle of the ball. There's nothing as gay as life in Paris. There's no other person I'd rather be. I like what I do. I like what I see. But where is the schoolgirl that used to be?
When I